Here's another shot of the wing warping. See, it does not have to go up and down very much.